Now it's time for me to finally relax my knee. Resting it is one of the hardest things to do. It's swollen here and here. It's swollen up here, and it stays swollen. I fell on it a long time ago. So, relaxing it is really painful. Just letting it rest on a pillow like this. Hurts tremendously. Improvise. I forget what these are called, but they're basically, they shock you. They shock you with the patches. And this is how I let it rest. If I don't have these on, the pain is very irritating where I can't relax. And I have to bend my knee to make it stop. They have a cold sensation that is shocking in itself. This one's already losing its stickiness. They're cold. Put one under here. I'm just putting the patches on it where it hurts. The more I rest it, the more I feel the pain. I bruised my knee bones. The ones that go like this. It's bruised right there. And I pulled the tendon in the back. I'll have this injury for life. It's time to get hooked up. This numbs the pain, but I also think that it sends like positive shocks to it because it no longer hurts when I'm done with the session. I think that it adds to the healing. I forget what they're exactly called, but this just says pneumatics. Pneumatics. And they just shock you. Wait, hold on. What's the saying? It's just like the electrical shock pulses. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many do I have left? I have 3 left. And so the pain does go all the way down to my foot. You're next, footsie. I can feel it right here. My foot just kind of moves on its own sometimes from the pain. I feel it under here, right at the pad. I got 3 right, and then it always hurts right here. Although I didn't hit my foot, I hit my knee. I guess it's because everything is connected. To make sure they stay in place. It's a long process, that's why I don't always do it. I should do it more often, but I got time right now. That means I'm not really resting my leg like I should. Don't want it too tight. Just tight enough to stay on. Yep, that's it. That would be crazy, right? Gotta put them to the box. I got 2 boxes. Juice me up, kid. Yep. Whoops. There's many different modes. This is a mode. Mode, neck, shoulder, back, elbow. I like that one right there. Back feels good. Turn it up. Drop pressure. There's 2 sides to it. I'm switching. That one's the one on my foot. That's pretty good right there. That's a little high, actually, I'm gonna say. That one's on now. Sapping to my knee. It's on neck. Feels pretty good. This is healing. Putting my leg up like this is one of the hardest things to do. Harder than yoga or work. Workout. Just very slow, penetrating, deep pain that must rest. And without these, what are these called? I don't know. Electrical pulse patches. I can't rest it. I think I'm gonna go for an hour on both sides. I'll probably fall asleep as my leg twitches. Just twitches when I'm here like this. This is kind of weird. I might read a paper or something, like Epic Times. If you're not reading the Epic Times, you're not up to date on facts. That's all.